Hi, my name is Dr. Swati Bhat. I'm the director of Interventional Pain and Spine Center, IPSC, Bangalore, Sahakarnagar. Trigeminal neuralgia is a form of facial pain, which is almost always very, very short in duration, lasting for about a few seconds to a minute at the most. It occurs most commonly on one side of the face, which is usually right side, and it may involve either part of the face or in very rare circumstances, it may involve one entire side of the face. The patient will experience a very sharp tingling, sharp, severe burning or stabbing or pricking like sensations in the face. Now, there are certain trigger factors which are associated with development of this pain, which is something like chewing the food, washing the face, touching the towel or shaving. So these are quite often the trigger factors which are almost always present in a trigeminal neuralgia. This is also called as a thunderclap pain because the patient experiences the pain in such an intensity that it's actually very debilitating for the patient, and that's why it's called a thunderclap pain. The treatment modalities again could be conservatively managed with medications, and when medications fail to give adequate pain relief, we can resort to interventional pain procedures. So radiofrequency ablation of the trigeminal ganglion is one of the best procedures which is advised both in young individuals as well as in the elderly, as it is a very safe procedure and gives very good pain relief.